I really want a honey bun, so we're gonna be the honey bun. The honey bun run. Kaiser Knuckle. Like, what? Wait, Gladius is the arcing one. Oh no, it's not. Okay, cool, we're fine. I can never remember which one does the swing, the arc swing, and which one straight out. Great, Basilisk. Saves me some effort. And we can skip Creaking Skull. Actually go through it this time. A lot of times if I find gardens really early, I leave because I don't want to deal with a potential left entrance, especially when there's still lots of corridor to look through. Write down the garden's entrance. Okay, no, the thing is, so normally I would. Normally I do write down the garden's entrance. But bro, when you've done three randomizers in a back to back to back, nothing's gonna help you. But at the same time, my opponent also suffers the same problem of like being mentally exhausted. So I wasn't really worried about it. Me and Barracks are only gonna do two races on Saturday. To avoid a situation like that. I don't have Skula, but this is fine. I don't want to go back through gardens. Ugh. Oh wow, I didn't know you could make that cycle before. Okay, let me try this. Let me practice this for a sec, actually. That's cool. Wait, can you beat the gremlin too if you do that? You still have to wait for that platform, so I guess it doesn't matter too much. Well, now I know. little manticore. What? What are you doing stabbing? I'm swiping at you. You punk! The one time I actually am reacting or wanting to get you on the ceiling, it comes down. Chapel's nice. So what is it? There's gardens to clock to chapel? Oh, it's kind of messy. And I'm still like at risk of getting just reaching the forbidden area or whatever. And just have to go run all the way back. Well, I guess I would just warp here, but still. Oh, I think in race 3 versus Simo, I used Valkyrie on Manticore. I think I got double orb, or maybe it was race 2. Because there was a second pause as I was collecting the orb. I think it was one of those ones where we had Giant Bat like really early. And so I was getting the orb so I'd have enough MP, you know? Oh wait, what? I didn't go high enough, that's what it was. Oh, is that Wood Golem? I think that's the only yellow I already have. Oh, thank god. It's not the slide one, and it's not forbidden, you know? I can actually leave this place. Thank you. Give me Skoola. Okay. Thank you. Do I want to go back to Clock Tower? I kind of do. Clock Tower usually has some really nice stuff. Oh, we got Hippogriff. That's legit. Yeah, I don't know. Skoola. Oh, Undyne. That works too. Oh my god. Wait, how expensive? 43? What the hell? The seed is sick. Well, I did just practice chaos with the claim for a while. I already forgot what this entrance was. Don't tell anyone. Right, it's this. Cool, we're going to the school spot. I love the quarters! I always love finding inner quarters. It makes me so happy. I don't care. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Study at quarters right. Ramen, that's cool. There's just so much murder. And honestly, because I have the claim, I don't even care if I run into Legion. I also have Manticore. So claim, Manticore, Wood Golem, just like everything's in my favor for anything I fight, you know? And I have Slide. I can do whatever I want now. I don't have Gallimoth, but that's alright. Oh, I did enough damage to push it into the cycle, the next cycle. Chewie. I love you. Yeah, I guess I haven't seen you since my tournament match. I was practicing chaos with Claim just before I started this raid, though. Forbidden. Oh well, I feel like I'm getting better at it. There's definitely a lot more to it than you know, what appears to be on the surface, you know? I wasn't like being super crazy about like, oh yeah, I need to make sure I need to avoid the yellow and the yellow drain and whatever. But I was just mostly trying to like understand how to hit it better and to avoid the hits that actually matter and try to get double hits as much as possible, of course. Galvath, very cool. Oh, is that the new like rando setting? I haven't tried it, no. Give it a go sometime, maybe after the tournament. I don't want to like mess up my ideas. Oh man, this is so nice. I don't want to mess up my routing and like other things. Don't want to screw up my brain any more than it already is. Don't tell anyone. No, dude, I had the setup. Drop through the platform. You can't drop through that platform. Oh my god. Oh my god! Get me out of here! Jeez. Wrong. Don't tell anyone. Don't tell anyone. Wait, I didn't go in the pendulum room. Blame Chewy. Okay, so now I warp out. Yeah, I warp back out. Or wait, how did I get here again? Forbidden? Yeah. We're gonna warp to quarters? Wrong way. Might as well do Gallimoth now, so I don't have to think about it later. Skull Key! Oh, baby! And I can go to the study after this too. Hey. Nemesis, I have that. I should have saved Split, yeah. I mean, I guess it doesn't save a lot of time. Just like, I found the book so I could have just reset anyway. How have you been, Mr. Chewy-san? Hello? Shadow Knight. I don't think I have that. No, I do. Okay. I know where Yellow Book is too, so I guess we'll just go find top floor. Oh, baby. How's that been treating ya? Slime time! Oh, we got the best setup of all time now. Should I be skipping checks? Probably not, but we're doing it. Because while I know where the yellow book is, I don't know what it is. Hey, I found top floor. Damn it. So Shadow Knight's my blue, we'll try to remember that. Right, let's go this way. This will lead me to the yellow book anyway. And then we can go to locations and locations and locations. Cool. Basilisk, I have that. Okay, so we just need to find top floor. Aw, Basilisk is the yellow! Wait, I'm thinking of the right one. Yeah. Dang. I know where Gardens is. So, just top floor. I have to break this wall. I'm obligated. Even if it's a freaking gun. Hey, I found top floor. Bro, I haven't gone through this room on the right side in forever. Hey, it's my favorite weapon! Even though I already got Calibold from the shop, I'm still going to use Levitain, because I like it more. Thank you. Nice. I'm bad. I have no idea what you're talking about. Wait, I just realized! I reset out of slime! Because I got that from the study. From a random drop. Damn, no slime time. So sad. Wait, let me just tappity-tap that savety-save. I don't need to visit the shop. Wait, no. Yeah, no, this is fine. We'll do it this way. Shopping is for women. Slime's still great with claim. What are you talking about? Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna die. Wow, that was like frame zero. I'm still taking a lot more damage than I'd like, but oh well. We killing him. That's all that matters. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, in all of history. Oh crap. I blame chat. I was looking at chat, I promise. It's not my fault. God. I was looking at chat. Don't care. If that's slime, I'm sad. Well, I hope I can bring the sauce. Good luck me on the saucin'. Will this be 35? Be kinda sick if it was. They're saucy as fuck. Mwah. I'll learn how to dodge the yellow someday. I was about to say, if that hits me. Bro, it is so hard to get the core and eye. GG. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Barracks better be scared. He's scared. I think he just wants to play his other games. Bro, that was so hype.